system. So there's some interaction in human biology that seems to occur when you come into close proximity. It's nothing to fear, but it's definitely something that needs to be studied from a global and national security point of view.
So is there a common time that this